It's hump day, and that means it is time for another tavern! Oh, yes! I got it that time. I was so into getting into this tavern brawl this week that I didn't even click on the special Hawkstone now. Ooh, it's Crossroads again. Random... Oh, I love this. Choose our class, get random... Okay, I love it. This is going to be the Back Pain edition. I've got two Rogue and Warrior quests, so let's play Rogue and Warrior. Play a friend. Play a friend, you both earn a reward. That's kind of cool. Now, I noticed that you cannot bail out of play a friend, because if you do, you might not get the rewards. This is the Back Pain edition. I injured it, I want to say Sunday night. Lost 2 days worth of work for me. It sucks. I'm not gonna lie, it sucks.
Garrosh versus Throg.
But it's a hump day and we're playing Tavern Brawl. That's what you do on a hump
victory
day.
Or death.
Sadly, I have no idea if any of these cards are good. So Rampage can come later when I have higher health cards. That's not too terrible, actually. I can get a quick turn 3 Corcoran Elite if I need it.
Shush!
Oh, that's right, the cost is random too.
Greedy.
I can't remember though if it's... So this guy is a really good choice next turn. Yeah, it looks like it's gonna just randomly lower the costs. Take this.
I have an axe to grind.
That's a pretty freaking strong turn too. Watch him get rid of it. Watch the... Here comes the hex. I wanna guess.
You cannot stop!
What?! Oh, God. Well, let's try this.
Back to work! For the War Chief! For Hellscream!
I don't think so. And I can send him back to my hand if I need to. Although I am going to put another... Taunt up there so I can still have a guard. Oh.
The light compels me.
Oh, great. Of course you did.
It's getting hot in here.
Well, I can't get rid of that now without hurting my... Oh, he's just gonna kill it now. Well, I was going to... Oh, and the cost can go up too. Let's try this.
May my ancestors watch over me. Greetings from beyond the grave.
And I can at least stall a little of the damage. Although I don't have any idea how I'm going to win. Because I don't think I have the cards to win now. If you have... Destroy a minion. If you have a damaged minion, this costs 4 less.
Drink with me, friend.
And again, I'm just putting threats on the board to try to... do something. I don't know what I'm supposed to do now. Oh, that's great, because you didn't have enough taunt. Come on. Yeah, I just don't have... Unless I get, like, Brawl or something insane, I'm not going to be able to win 3, 7, know, holding a dragon.
For the life binder.
3, 7, 9, 12, 14. He's got me in two turns. Without even playing another card. So, I'm not really 100% sure what the hell I'm supposed to do right now. He wants to play something because he wouldn't have gotten rid of that taunt otherwise.
Elements I like.
Oh, that's fantastic. Oh, empowering mist. I was about to say, why did something? Well, I can destroy one creature, but it does not matter.
Well played.
That would have been better turns ago. Let's try rogue. Rogues do it from behind. Let's see if we can do this. My back. My back hurts. Don't ever try to do extra sit-ups because you will regret it. You're not made to sit up, you're made to sit down. Down is good,
Valera
up is bad.
Versus Garrosh.
Victory or death!
Well, that's not a great card to have. None of these are good cards. I don't like any of these cards. I don't like these cards either.
The pleasure is mine.
So, not really great cards.
Battle detected.
Oh, that's fantastic. I don't want to use that on War Ball anyway. I was about to say, you know, it looks better if you...
Oh. Thank you.
Just do play this, I guess. Are you kidding me?
Mind if I roll need?
Holy crud. Oh, well, that's just fantastic.
Careful.
Might as well just draw a card. And play. I'm probably not going to get the cards out, so I'm probably going to play this. Now, my hope is that he'll trade the 6/4 into my 5/3. Well, go to hell.
The blade be thirsty.
Deal 5 damage to an undamaged character. That is useful as hell. I can knife that.
Here we go.
Destroy that. Play this. So I have lower health and slightly less cards, but I have board presence. Unfortunately, this stupid stone skin is not very useful at 1/4.
Fly, Polly!
What the hell? First of all, I'm gonna get rid of you. Let's go ahead and equip the deadly poison, throw up the taunt, and in the face. I don't want to waste the 3/2 on a 1/5, so I'm not going to do that. My hope is to get the Molten Giant out somehow if the cost decreases enough. I mean, if it gets down to 7, I can play it next turn.
For the war chief!
Well, damn you to hell. That did thankfully take up most of his mana. And he's gonna play. Does he have Execute?
For the Life Binder.
No, he has Azura's Champ. Deal 2 damage to every undamaged. He's got one, but it's not. So, how do I want to do this? Now I do want to take it. Do I play you? Dalkai and Skulker is so good. Well, let's go ahead and do that. Oh, back spasm. I need a healer. My healer is called Ice. Oh, well, go to hell. Idiot! You gave him lethal. I gave him lethal. I can't believe I gave him effing lethal. I'm in pain. I can't think. I don't know what my excuse is other days, but. Yeah. That was really stupid. I was still in that game had I played Pit Snake.
Garrosh versus Jaina.
You asked for it.
Victory or death.
Give my minions taunt. I mean, really, the mana costs are random, so I guess it does not matter. Give my taunt minions 2/2. Remember, that's completely different. But I can't combo these two very well. So the lady goes first. We all are gentlemen, apparently.
Greetings.
Try this.
Hello.
That is a very strong turn one. Just gonna break everything. I'm very unhappy right now. Next up is, oh my god, yes.
Let's get
well, that's pretty good. I'm not gonna lie, that's very good, actually. Excuse me.
This world, so delicious. Leaving time.
Well, that's fine. Commanding Shout is probably really good. My minions can't be reduced below one health this turn. Whenever this minion attacks and kills, so I can do some stuff right now. Yeah, I can. Can't do the combo yet, so let's go ahead and just get a fresh dude right here.
Stampede!
Job done.
That was pretty good. That was a very scary thing to have to fight on turn 3, even with my board. Okay, so the hope is I can pull off my taunt combo. That's not very fun for me. And I can pull off the taunt combo, so.
My shield for Argus.
And repeatedly.
You require my assistance?
Are you kidding me?
You win.
Oh, nope.
Well played.
Usually, because of the speed of these three games, I would go ahead and play another one for you, but like I said, I'm in a lot of pain, guys. I'm sorry. Let's just open the pack and get some fresh ice for the back. I was seriously just doing sit-ups. I always get these standard ones, which is not bad for, like, dust, but seriously, man. Why don't you give me something? Give me a little something. I play the game a lot. I did not realize I did not have full equality, so... That's it for this time. I hope your week goes better. We have tons more content coming on the channel this week. And next week, I believe, just a little heads up, that both the new Batman game premieres and the second part of the Nova expansion pack for StarCraft 2 drops. So Batman, I cannot do both on a work day. Batman will start showing videos on Tuesday. Nova will almost certainly start showing videos on Wednesday. It's going to be fun. I hope you guys enjoy it, and I'll see you next time. Play more games, because games are awesome.